Heavy hearts this morning in Fannin County after a sheriff's deputy and his wife are killed in a car crash. Corporal Richard Gazaway and his wife Heather died in the crash Friday night. The Facebook post from the Fannin County Sheriff's Office says Gazaway started with the department in August of 2013 as a detention officer. He became a certified officer in 2015 and was recently promoted to the rank of corporal at the beginning of the year. The couple leaves behind two daughters, ages 12 and 3.